Hey girl, hey boy. Them lights in your eye.
We fix that.
It's my dishwasher. Let me give a warning on this video. No, it ain't gonna be no rant. The rants just wasn't that popular. I know some of y'all liked them, but too bad. I'm not responsible for you drooling on your keyboard, taking a bite, or trying to take a bite out of your monitor screen, because it's gonna look so good. We're gonna use some, just a little bit. Watch what we fitting to do next. This wasn't a knock your socks off thing. This is easy. Watch here, boy. Still got some butter in my mustache. Yum. Gonna make us a garlic confit. The garlic gonna have a damn fit. Cause I cut, or the garlic police will. I cut up a whole head of garlic, but I left the little baby alone. See the baby garlic there? So that whole head cut up. And I got a sprig of oregano. No, rosemary. You can use either or. Rosemary or oregano in this. Now we're gonna cover the garlic cloves. Use a small pan pot for this. Cover the cloves with some EVOO. Two. So covering the cloves. And we're gonna put this on the lowest simmer possible for about 45 minutes to an hour. Okay, and I'll show you what we're gonna do from here. And no, this ain't the mind-blowing part. That's yet to come. This is easy shit too. Fresh pop needed now. Fresh pop acquired. Sip taken. I got some chicken thighs down here. And a little cookie sheet or baking sheet with a cake cooling rack on it. I know y'all seen me do this a lot of times. I'm gonna do it again. And we're gonna go bake these little thighs. Bunch of ties. See where it says that? Off in the oven and crisp that skin up and cook the ties in the oven. So let me get started with that boy. Alright, we got these chicken ties. And we're gonna liberally salt the piss out of them.
Damn. Go ahead, girl.
And pepper them. Both sides. Both sides of every chain. I don't want no salmonellas on me. That's why I got this. Come on. Don't take that fat off of that no boy. Shut up. I'm talking to somebody else over there. So liberally season them. You put your slap your mom on. I don't care what you put on there. Salt and pepper works good. All right, you talked me into it. Hit them with some slap your mama. Now, some more. Flip them back over. I like these, man. They got plenty of fats on them. That's the good part. You fitting to see just what we gonna do with that. This gonna blow your gonna go cook these in the oven because they can sit in the rain again outside, and I ain't gonna grill. But if you wanna go cook them over hickory, don't smoke them, because you want a crisp skin on this. Not burned, but crisp. My oven's gonna do a good job at that, my convection oven. But you can do them in a regular oven too. It don't matter. Now for this vinaigrette that we're gonna make out of this garlic confit, we're gonna take and put almost a quarter cup of red and white wine vinegar in there. Because I don't have no anchovies, we're gonna use some instant anchovy stuff, and that's gonna help. For a Caesar salad, you need some anchovy stuff. We want some fresh cracked black pepper, like you just seen. We're gonna put a little bit of salt. It's a little too much. That's close. I'm gonna knock some out because I can add some if I want. Now, let's get some of these little garlic confits out of here. And these will keep in the refrigerator for as long as they're covered in oil anyway, for a week or so. Put as many as you want in there. I'm thinking I want as many as I want. Like that. Now hit them with the moderate pistol. Grind them up fine. Let's drop that into the and grind it up garlic into the garlic feet. That's what they was. Put them all up in there. Get all of them out too. See that? You want all of that in there, in this vinaigrette. Yum. Oh my God. That tastes fine. Now we're gonna get this little piece of rosemary sprig out of there and chunk it in there too. How about that? And the other one. Fried rosemary. Yum. You ain't gonna get much finer than that, baby. Now this ain't the kicker, no. Pay attention after I get another pop. Look at that buttermilk that we made. Come on, open up, non-union son of a bitch. Uh-huh. See that? Put some of that in there. Oh yeah, baby. And this may break again and make some more butter with that vinegar. Mm-hmm. Who cares? I'm going to say to whisk this crap in slowly. A half a cup for this Earl. Yeah, just chunk it in there. I don't give a shit. Put it in there and whisk it in. I'm going to use my motorboat. Now we're making a little vinaigrette. Ain't that a Caesar vinaigrette? We need to adjust salt and pepper to this. And see how him gonna go. How you gonna act down in there, boy? Now I almost forgot. You're supposed to put a little bit of lemon or lime juice in here. So we're going to go ahead and use some lime juice because I got that. And I like the way it tastes. And whisk this about into this vinaigrette. See that? Whisking. Yum. Now you're infused your, not a new leaf. What is it? It's one of them things there. That'll keep a couple days covered. As long as them girly clothes, they're under the earl, and I don't eat them all. They sure is good. Come on in there, give me one, boy. Jump in my mouth. Oh, yeah. And that oil is infused with garlic. This is a keeper right here. How about that? Now let's take some of this homemade butter that we made. And put a little bit here, and a little bit there, and a little bit over here, and a little bit more over there. What you gonna do with that, JB? Ha! Watch this. Now I took some of that homemade butter and melted it down right here. What you gonna do with that, JB? We're gonna put some Parmesan Romano cheese, and I've done this before. Been a long time. I hope I ain't forget. We're gonna make us some little Parmesan crisps. See like that one right there? Make us another one over here. I'm gonna put another piece of cheese in there. And make us another little crisp. I'm gonna show you what we're gonna do with them shortly. You can eat these as a snack. Now you don't want the edges to touch. Okay? We're gonna bake them off in the oven. Watch here, boy. So I done cored a non-union apple here. It's a Granny Smith. Somewhat. Let me get done. So we're gonna hit this apple with some lime juice to keep it from turning brown on us. You can use lemon juice. I got lime, so that's what I'm going to use. Alright. Do it like that. And then Parmesan crisps are ready. We're going to let them cool a bit, and then we're going to peel them off of that furl. Chicken is ready. Watch here what we gonna do with that, boy. Imagine. Just imagine. Let's go ahead and peel this crispy chicken skin off the chicken. Then we're gonna shred that. I don't know if you could hear that crackling sound. I could. So separating your crispy chicken bacon. That's what it is, my friend. Let's shred up some of these thighs and make a sandwich. Now I got these Parmesan crisps off. Let's go on and take these chicken thighs off and shred them up. If I don't eat them before I get them off. Y'all come off of there, boy. Y'all all ready. And we ready to eat. So let's shred a couple of these up. Watch ya. Let's take a couple nice little looking hamburger buns. Little sexy ones. And get some of that on there. From them chickens. See them? Uh-huh. And let's get some more. From over here. And from over there. Mm-hmm. See right there? Butter. Better. Butter. I'm gonna fire this up on the burner and chunk one on it. Now turn it down low, boy. You don't want to burn it to pieces, do you? Mm-hmm. Fire another burner up, JB. Whilst we shred the chicken. Uh-huh. Yep. Yum. Uh-huh. Coming right along. Shredded chicken. Coming right along. Mm-hmm. Toasted grilled buns coming right along. See that? Now we're gonna start on the mind-blowing part. How about that? So let's go ahead and finish the sandwich. Got a piece of romaine here. Mm-hmm. See that? Bust it up. And lay it on there. Now, let's take some of our Caesar Anutli garlic sauce. Dump it on there. And then take our apples and put them on there in a nice little layer like that. Let's get us some of this shredded chicken. You recording, stupid? You better be. This shredded chicken and put it on there. Nice and high like that. Now watch. We need some bacon. Chicken bacon. See right there? Tripod, you locked up, bitch. Stop it. Chicken bacon. Right there on top. Imagine that. Yo.
What else we gotta put on there? Oh, I know.
We need a Parmesan crisp on there too. Mm-hmm. Now, sit right there.
Now the apples really accentuate this Sammy.
Sammy. Hey, Sammy. And this is an excellent meal.
Ha! Serve it with some Zapp's chips. Don't care what you do. Subway? Subway who?